It is Sunday, March the 22nd, 2015, and today I am going to church, and it's Sunday, and here is my face of the day. If you want more videos like this, then hit that thumbs up button, you guys.
Hey guys, so I've been requested to do these type of videos, and I said, of course, but the thing is, I don't wear makeup every single day, unless throughout the week I am filming a tutorial, and that's the only day. Or if I really want to, week, if you saw my last video, which would be in the description box, then you'll know everything, because I explained so much in that video. So yeah, so today I'm going to share with you my face of the day. It is Sunday, March 22nd, Team iPhone 6 Plus now. By the way, if you don't know, I posted on Instagram selfies with the iPhone 6 Plus. It is white and silver, and I have this case, and Tiffany Darlin and I from the Daily Davisons, or Tiffany Darlin. I think she's the Darlins or girls. Yeah, I'm a Darlin, because I've been watching her ever since the Pink Room and Green Room. So she has this case, and I just had to get it because hashtag I love it, and hashtag it's awesome. But anyways, today is going to be face of the day. So every product will be listed down below. And yeah, so starting out with moisturizer. Of course, y'all know what this is. Clean and Clear Dual Action Moisturizer. I love it because when I apply it with my foundation, I rub it in first and then I apply it with my foundation. It works amazing and I like it. Concealers are the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade called Medium Beige. I use this to highlight my T-zone, forehead, and chin. And under my eyes, I use is the Revlon. This is the Color Stay, and this is the Revlon Color Stay Under Eye Concealer in medium. I use that as well. Now, I'm switching up my foundations. Today, I am wearing Fashion Fair. And Fashion Fair, I have a video of that. So go find that video, check it out, because it's been a while since I did it. It's called Mocha. It's a creamy foundation, and y'all, this stuff, see, I don't hit pan it, so I'm trying to use it up because I am going to get another one. It is the best. Love it. I'm in pressed powder and medium clay. I use this to set my concealer and give that nice little dip of the banana powder by Ben Nye. So this is like a dupe, and it's also affordable. It's like $20, but it's better off than paying $40 for a pressed powder. Instead, you get $20 full coverage. Amazing, because y'all know I am all about drugstore. I'm gonna get my hands on them, those new L'Oreal eyeshadow palettes. I've seen them. I'm gonna get them and do a review. For my actual powder shade, I like to use the Black Radiance Pressed Powder. This is an oil-free formula and matte finish, and it is in the shade called Ebony. For highlight, I love the Color Mates, and this one is in the shade called, I think it's Tan. If not, I will do my research, and forgive me if I didn't give you guys the correct one. But this is in the shade Tan, or if not, it'll be linked below. But I love this. I have it on my highlighter as a highlighter today. It's awesome. Hands down, it's awesome. For blush, YH by J blushes are amazing. Y'all gotta go get y'all some, because if y'all like Wet n Wild blushes, you're gonna like these. And these are similar to the Wet n Wild blushes, by the way. If y'all did not know, it's similar to the Wet n Wild blushes, and it's awesome. Okay, for brows, I've been using the Wet n Wild. This is their Color Icon Eyebrow Pencil in the shade Simmer Brown. Now, this is what I use to do my brows. I've been into brows lately, so this is what I use. This is what I do every day. And to fill in my brows, I've been also using is the NYX Cosmetics. This is their triple eyeshadows for sexy eyes only. This is the nude and dark brown. So I've been using that to fill in. I use only the darker. Camera adjustment. I've been using only the darkest shade. I actually like that adjustment. Okay. I've been using a darker shade though, by the way. But you can also use other two shades if you want as a inner corner highlight because it's perfect for that. Alright. Now for primer for the eyes, I've been using is Boom MAC Pink Pot and Painterly. Love this. It's been going to be like 3 years since I've used it because I got it in the Bahamas when I went, and it's so cheaper in the Bahamas. So if you go on a cruise or you just go on a regular trip to the Bahamas, you know, with family and friends, you're going to like it. Eyeshadow I am wearing. Let me get it. It's in my vanity. I have Naked Basics for the black and my eyes. Naked Basics, y'all. And then I am... Hello. Everything's just going to fall here. I am rocking these Judy Time palette. Love these Judy Time palette. I'm going to show you all the colors. I am wearing today is 10. I'm also wearing this nice brown shade for my inner... No. For my transition shade, and this is to deepen up the crease before I apply the black. I'm not wearing this blue. It looks like I'm wearing the blue, but I'm not, because this blue that I have on my lid is coming from the LA Girl Neon palette, and this blue right here is what I have on my lid. Y'all already know what's gonna be next. For mascara, Maybelline the Rocket. This is like my baby, my fave. Love it. It's just awesome. The Maybelline the Rocket. Gotta get you some. But then also eyeliner, y'all gonna know this too. Elf cream eyeliner in black. I use this every day and it never gets old. Like, it's the only eyeliner I will use. I mean, it's so convenient. It's like right there at your eyes. So unless you own it. Like, if you have it, it's like right there at your eyes, and you won't have any problem. I use this Blue Beauty Blender. It's dirty to blend out my concealer. And also, what I'm missing? Did I add anything else to my face that I need to share with y'all? Elf Makeup Mist and Set Spray to set it. So, that is what's on my face today. Y'all like. Oh, and for those lips, I just use Vaseline. Wear lipstick like this. I have tons of lipsticks and I don't even wear. Ain't that sad? Not trying to brag, by the way. But thank y'all all so much for watching. Thumbs up if you want more videos like this. If you like videos like this, let me know. I have a box of iPhone 4S cases, and since I've upgraded to the 6 Plus, I want to get rid of them. For a box, I am planning on selling it for $30. You get tons of iPhone 4S cases. They're still in good condition for $40. I mean, $30. Yeah, for $30, you get tons of iPhone 4S cases. And for each individual, it's going to be $5. So $5 for each individual. I purchased it with my own money, but I just want to get rid of them. And, it's like my gift to you, so, but not really a gift because you're purchasing it. Yeah. But if you want them, let me know in the comments below or Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, or press me. Then we can connect with each other there from here on out. But yeah, that is it. That's everything on my face. If you guys still want me, like I said, do more videos like this, thumbs that video up. And also share this video, like it, tell peeps about it. Peeps that don't know me, tell them about me. And yay, we have hit 1,001 subscribers. I love y'all. So, What was that? So I'm keeping up with it, y'all. I'm keeping up. And just because I hit 1K, I'm still going to be the same individual. Because I feel like when people hit a certain amount of subscribers, they change. And I'm not going to do that. I'm still going to be the same me. So, just let y'all know. Yeah, thank y'all all so much for watching. And I'm going to stop talking because I feel like if I continue to run this mouth of mine, I am going to make this video super long. Sorry, at 10 minutes. And I'm not about to be trying to deal with this. But anyways, thank y'all so much for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye.